All right, I'm going to the Borough game v Millwall. It'll be a hard game. I think they've got the same points as us in the league. So my score prediction, 2-2. I think it's going to be 2-2, and I hope we win. But yeah, come on, Borough. One last thing, we might meet some players and ask them for their score predictions, and we might see, and I might ask Carrick as well. Right, we are at the Brookside Stadium, ready for Borough v Millwall.
See what I mean, though? It's a good seat. You can see everything.
What?
5 minutes till kick off.
You have to stand up, someone's coming. Rubbish.
We were the better side. We should have scored that half. Beat some kills. True bad pop. I think you'll stay 0-0 and just go to the. And I'll see you in the second half. Go up in.
Wind's freezing.
Go up in.
Colin, who's hitting the doggo when we get in? Looks freezing, jumping up and down.
You need to wear some skins.
No, I don't know.
Why?
Not allowed.
You're not allowed. Keep walking.
That's why he's jumping up and down. Alan needs to do that much running, they won't even feel the cold. How was Crooks offside there when he's looking down the line? He looked at him and the other one looked at him.
Crooks had a chance, he missed.
Terrible. That line was just standing there for the good of his health.
Chance.
That's play with me, like you, like you, like you.
Come though to the new lad from Aston Villa, Marty Falls off the squad.
Injury. I'll play it on that.